Okay, Bobby, the Lady Redhawks are off to a 4-1 start, the best since 1999. What's been the main ingredient to their success so far?
I think team chemistry and commitment. I think that this team gets it. They understand what it means to be a Division I player. They're committed to each other, and they're committed to this team doing well. I think our mentality has everything to do with the success we've enjoyed so far.
Thanks.